subjects himself to 7 positive G's during his performance, which puts 1,400 pounds of pressure on his backside. This G-force is also made his helmet weigh 7 times its normal weight. Because of his helmet liner, secret system and
Yeah.
Steve discovered Oregon arrows, Haynes sabers, Wyatt guns. For years, Steve's museum has been joined by thousands of happy Oregon arrow customers. Since no other company can compare, these loyal customers for all of you for coming out, and wish for all of you.